The name of this tune is Turkey in the Straw. It's a old-time bluegrass fiddle tune. It gained popularity in the early 19th century. It was go as far back as the 1820s, and it was used in a wide array of shows from the 1870s until the 1930s. It's thought to have been of Irish American origin. I'm playing this on the Hohner crossover in the key of G in first position.